God, I should have vlogged on my phone.
Good morning from your favorite egg.
Literally,
this is a bag full of the food I bought just for the SAT.
Should I get a snack?
They have for over there two chips for like 98 cents. Oh my goodness, she's literally leaving me here with her thing. And now I'm vlogging in public by myself. That's awkward. I'm gonna go now. Bye. So I was vlogging in Walmart and then my friends decided to just leave me there standing, holding my phone, vlogging by myself. And this boy was looking at me like, what are you doing? We're on our way to go take the SAT, having the times of our life. This is just like the best. We love waking up at 6 a.m. So we're like really appreciative for the opportunity to take the SAT. Look who I found at the SAT.
I have so much fun.
Yeah, so much fun having this. I keep saying that. I'm like, I'm really happy to be here. I'm just having the time of my life. Wow, we just got done taking the SAT. I always wondered why in Tati's vlog, like the background when she's in her car, like for her thumbnail, always looks pink. It's literally just your car. Like, I always thought you edited it to be that way.
It's like the windows are tinted.
So we're all feeling pretty good, I think. I mean,
I'm hungry. I'm very hungry.
Yeah, same. But I mean like about the test.
Oh, so we're like, how do you feel?
I'm like halfway between like I definitely bombed it, but at the same time I think I did better than last time. I still suck, but just not as much as before. But yeah, I only needed one more correct question, which is 10 points. 10 more points to get Bright Future Scholarship, so I think I at least did that much. But exciting news, my camera came in last night and my mom is going to bring it to me at work. I'm going straight from here to work, so I'm excited. I know. I'm so excited to start playing with it. Okay, so at this point in the video, this is where I get my new camera, and I was at work, so I couldn't really film a whole like thing about it. So I really wanted to do like a switchover, like the change in quality. So Little Miss Editing Naomi is gonna do that for you real quick. So. Hold on. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Don't you?
My competition makeup. I can't even take myself seriously. I apologize for that. But, back to the video.
Makeup.
Did you vlog it with my camera?
No, I vlogged it with my camera.
You gotta send me that.
I got you, fam.
Tell them what you just did to me. No, I'll just show them. So I went to the barn to do, like, my actual job, you know. I was actually working. And it's the end of the day. I go to my car. And this is my car right now. Oh my goodness. I hate you. I look like such an egg. Aw, look at me, all eggy. So this is my first time like actually vlogging on this camera. I feel like Tati. So I just got off work and I'm on my way now to go pick up, bet you can't guess, Mr. Money Munson. We're gonna go get some food and then just, oh no, there's a squirrel. Freaking squirrels, swear to God. Don't worry, I didn't hit it. I've gotten really good at slamming on my brakes in the middle of the road. It's fine, I'm fine. But I'm on my way to go pick up Alex, and then we're gonna get food, and I don't really know where yet. And then I think we're just gonna go hang out at my house for a little while, and then I'm gonna take him home pretty early because I think he has plans. Plus, I have to edit like really bad. I'm so behind with these vlogs. This is what, only day three. And I'm already like behind and like stressed and overwhelmed, but this camera is going to make such a difference. Like, I am so happy. You have no idea. I'm so happy because filming with my phone is just like the most painful thing on the planet. It doesn't work half the time. My phone quality sucks. Can't film in low light. Like right now, like I don't even look like this in real life. Like, how does my face look like this on this camera? This is not what I look like. It's just like crazy to me. And Final Cut and my phone, they're not friends. They don't like each other. So now I have a nice little camera. I've got my Final Cut Pro. I'm moving up in the world, guys. It's such a beautiful day. But my day is looking up. I'm excited. Now I have to figure out how to turn this off. Normally I just like throw my phone away. How do I do this? I'm gonna close this. We're at Chick-fil-A. I just like, I feel like I'm supposed to be talking, but I don't know. Like, I just want to keep looking at it. It's just such good quality. That's me.
That's me.
There you go.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
That's my best friend, Jacob. Say
hola,
hi.
Hola, hola.
Okay, hold on. He's telling me about.
Whoa.
Be right back.
That's not true.
It's taking its sweet time to focus. Oh, there we go. So close. Come on, Vloggy. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, it's getting there. It's almost there.
Oh, you know why I was at my grandma's today?
Why were we at your grandma's today?
Because we were making cookies for Christmas.
And you didn't even invite me? There we go. Now it's focused.
No. My Instagram name is Jacob Noxious. Follow me if you want to see some obnoxious shit.
Some ignoxious.
Ignoxious.
So sometimes me and Jacob... Ooh, that's very bright. Sometimes me and Jacob come to this like construction site and we just park our car and chill. I'm editing my vlog from yesterday.
Girl, you really changed my life. Hey, shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like,
when they say it's over. It was back in 99, watching movies all the time. Ooh, and I went away for doing my first crime. And I never thought that we was gonna see each other. See each other. And then I came out on my
Mannequin challenge. It's Mary Me.
Jason Derulo.
Well,
rape. You said rape.
I'm gonna end the vlog here. Good night, people.
No.